even if whatever happened on the ground, it was actually bad. Because when you are playing football, you don't play football with stress. You play football with joy, so that you can enjoy the football. But now, in the middle, they came up with stress. And that's why I understood everything came 0-0. Because we were the ones who were forcing them, but they were not playing on their own. But still, I want to say thank you for your concern. Because these guys that are small, they are working very hard to bring South Sudan up. They are working very hard to make us proud as South Sudanese. When they play like this, tomorrow they become national. At the end, they become international. They become one. A wheel inside, Rumbek inside, Wow inside, Yambio inside, as one body. But for what has happened, I'm seeing it, though I was stressed until yesterday. Yesterday, I couldn't eat my lunch. I was inside imagining these young girls, under 20. If something would have happened to them, how will I answer it? I was imagining and imagining that I could not even take my lunch. I stayed in the house until evening. But the greatest thing is God that has helped us, because we are one with our will. The day after, when they were at home on Sunday, I saw all the girls of our will coming to them to sow togetherness, to sow love, to sow unity. So I would say what we have seen is an accident, because accidents do not have formula. But now you are coming has already boosted our morale to say that we are together. We are not different. Whatever had happened, it is you to handle it. I can't enter myself in it. You are to handle it, because that is already an in-law. I know how you are going to handle it. Even at the airport, people were telling me, now, what are you going to do? I said, what I'm going to do is, I need that child. Because that child, they sort it out. So I have to take it to Juba. As he grows, he will become a footballer. That was what I was telling them. But I want to thank you all for receiving us and for boosting our morale. We have forgiven you. And we want to see that our children grow. Yeah, these are South Sudanese.
Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Take a picture.